Okay, welcome back. I don't think he will cap yet. Yeah, but anyway, I have to get Timbuktu because it has many wonders that I need. And it's not like I have a choice because he won't cap yet. So there's really nothing to discuss here. I have to keep going. I think I'll ignore Jen. I mean, doesn't really have that much. Timbuktu, on the other hand, I'd really love to get. But I will have to combine my armies to do that. I wonder if I should get a few more from here. I think I will. I have a 3 galleons, they can. They can pick them up. Because I'm going to attack from like boom, 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 boom. I think nothing fancy anymore, but have to get the job done. And yeah, I ripped a few units. Not sure I should have done that, but I will go back to building wealth again. Do you know what? I almost think I'm thinking that after I take him out, I might go for espionage and steal my way back to tech parity. I also realized one thing. I realized that I just lost about 20 units. He has the statue of Zeus. Next turn is going to hit. I'm going to hit major unhappiness. So what I need to do right now is I have to get drama. Because I have to get theaters. Because I mean, look at that. It's, ugh. It's not going to improve. It's going to become even worse than that. So yeah. Okay, let's do that. Yeah, I ripped a few units. But that's it. I have to do with what I have now. I have to tech. And okay, what to do about Augustus? Here's the thing. If I almost I thought about declaring war on him, like right now, because if I don't do that, he will go for Churchill, he will take control of the continent, it's going to be a huge issue. He might even, I don't think he will win domination, but he's getting closer to that. And what can you do in a situation like that? Well, if you declare war on NAI, they can't fight. Let me put it that way. If an AI is in a war, it won't declare on anybody else. Except for, I don't know, AP ho resolution. So you could do that, but the thing, or the reason I can't do it right now, if I do that, Mansa Musa will vassal to him. And I need Mansa Musa, I need him as a vassal. I really do. I need to take him out. I need him as a trading partner. And that kind of stuff. So that's not an option. But it's a good thought, I think. Okay. That culture is really bad. That should disappear, right? I mean, that culture is very strange. Ooh. Wow, I lost most of my army, didn't I? I didn't realize that. But I'm pretty much. It's really, I lost lots of guys, man. I really did. Wow. So I have a few guys here, I have what's left here. Can pick up a few guys, I have a few reinforcements, and that has to be enough. I mean, I'm not sure what to do here. Oh, I think I just why did I do that? I think I should be fine, but it was a weird thing to do, somehow, I don't know. had a hallucination where for no reason really. Okay, well that was stupid. Well, that guy shouldn't die, right? I don't think he will die. Okay, drama, rifleman. Oh yeah, unhappiness. The thing is, you almost have to hoop now because don't need the unhappy guys working in my city. It's not good. So I might as well whip them away. But yeah, drama is needed now. I hope he will even cap because I'm losing so many units that he might think, oh, I'm winning the war. Sometimes that happens, it's really, really annoying, of course. Well, okay, let's continue. Don't kill my scout. Okay, didn't kill my scout. Oh yeah, look at that, it's so... Let's get a theater. Oh crap. Actually no, it's not that bad. I thought it would be like... a lot worse than that. Yeah. Yeah, because if you... depending on your population, you get more unhappiness. Now I only have 12, so... I can't really grow my cities the way I maybe wanted to, or would like to do it. And the culture went away. Okay. Yeah. Piece of crap. So I mean, taking him out is not the issue here. The issue is, of course, Augustus at this point. I have to heal now and yeah, consolidate my army. And keep building stuff here. Should be enough. Really, enough cannons and you can do anything. Pretty much. Ah, come on. Okay, we will leave that catapult and... I have enough guys. I lost many. But I won't need them after the war is over. So, might as well... might as well use them like now. That guy has to come, I think. Maybe a few elephants, or... I hope he won't do a counter-attack, so I'm leaving quite a few guys here. Maybe more than I have to, but... don't want to risk anything. There's no need to risk anything. I'm still not sure, I want to go for biology, if nobody has that. But that might change, and look at him. Now he has infantry. It's not that bad because artillery is really more problematic. But the tech pace is is picking up a bit. I don't like that. In theory though, Augustus shouldn't have any trading partner. Well, I don't know. Who knows? Let's flip that maybe into a theater. I don't know. Might as well do it. Okay. What's going on here? Do we want to whip that? Probably not. Not hearing anything. I should hear some kind of... Let me check that for one moment here. No, not sure. Okay, oh, he's going for flight. That's kind of funny. All right. Yeah, trying to get to building wealth now. It's pretty late, but if it's only Augustus, I think I can catch him. It would be helpful if he didn't take out Churchill, because if he doesn't take out Churchill, I can take out Churchill, and then I can use his territory to wage war. If I have to land against both of them, and they have railroads, I'm going to get hit by a major army without any preparation or no. I am at a tactical disadvantage, let's put it that way, maybe. I think that's a pretty accurate description of what's going on. Yeah, and again, I think I'll go wealth. Yeah, building workshops here for preparing for communism, pretty much. Going to go into hammer economy. Okay, so what's going on here? Can we start moving? We could, but I want to bring all the guys. So I think we'll go next turn. We are kind of in a rush, but we can afford to wait one more turn, I think. He's going for flight. Yeah, and I think I can do spy economy, hopefully, to catch up. I never do that usually. I'm not sure how to do it in the best way. I might have to read up on that. But I think the gist is you... If I go into Buddhism and put him into Hinduism, I think I get the discount on my stealing. I'm not sure. Also, if I move my capital to Timbuktu, I think I'll get a discount for being closer. Not sure. I think that's how it's going. That's how it's working. Maybe. I'm doing quite a few spy points, so I could maybe get, I don't know, cooperation or whatever. Something cheap. Can I... if I tell him to emphasize production, he works a spy and the coast. All because of the unhappiness, I think. Okay. Well... try that. Okay, next turn we go in. I don't see any counterattack. I think he's pretty much waiting to get killed. Augustus still plotting. Oh, something happened apparently. I never got a library here, but I mean, what's the point? Why the hell? You know what, can I emphasize hammers? And he's not doing what he's supposed to do. I'm telling him to emphasize hammers, he's working that. It's really... what the hell? Okay, I have to do that. I have to remove that. Doesn't make any sense to me. Maybe a buck or whatever. Oh, that's really bad. Not working the gold. Must be smoking. I can pick up that gold here. Yeah, I think I ruined the governor. Now he's not doing anything what he's supposed to do. Ugh, goddammit, man. Okay, let's go in. Okay, what happened here? Enemy. Okay, a bit annoying. Nothing too bad. I try to let him attack and want him to smash my fish and stuff like that. Okay, we'll leave behind a significant force, but we will also move in. I think the elephants can kind of stay back. We are not that useful. I think that's a pretty good army. 50 guys. Maybe I can even afford to do that. There we go. That should be enough. With any... Oh, here we go, Gaul. We want a courthouse and... a theater maybe. Lighthouse, actually. And what else? Can't get anything else, huh? Okay, never mind. Let's get the courthouse first and do it like that, maybe. I don't think I want to finish with cannon. Maybe I do. Make sure I'm building wealth now. Oh yeah, the National Epic, I will build that in Timbuktu. Because of all the wonders, I think it will. I think it will do nicely there. Ugh, now I have to do that manually again. Piece of crap. Better be kidding me. But the Age of Whipping is over, I feel. I have said that before, but now I kind of mean it. Oh, Carthage is plotting, most likely on Mirza. Or on Churchill. Yeah, he's kind of backwards. I could use... he does not want to trade with me. I'm a bit disappointed in that. I thought about getting him to friendly, but if I wrestled Mensa Musa, well, our friendship won't really stand up to that. Oh, I won both fights, how do you like that? Yeah, I have to end the war, it's really hurting my economy. One quick strike. And just in case, bring reinforcements, because you never know what kind of stupid crap might happen. Oh no. Oh no. There's nothing I can really do. If he wants to destroy it, he will destroy it. Yeah, that's how it is. What about 11 turns? And maybe I should start going towards that, huh? Maybe capture a bit of gold, maybe I can trade for gold. You never know, unless you try. But most likely not yet. I know he had quite a big army here. It's on a hill, of course. Oh yeah, what about the UN? I think somebody won the UN. Can anybody vote anything significant? No, he can't do it, but if he continues to capitulate people... Oh my god, wait a moment here. And who built that, actually? England built that, really? Oh no, okay, it should be fine. I thought you could maybe win UN if you captured or if you conquered England, but I don't think that's the case, because England will always be up for vote. For voting. Ah, you piece of crap. You did not do that. You did not do that. And why? Well, because Mansa Musa is the friend of him, I suppose. But I have to defy that, even though it's going to kill me. It's going to hurt me so bad, but. Oh shit. Well, it's not that bad. It could be worse. Yeah, it could be worse. I think the one before that was harder. Still going to hurt for him. Oh, it's going to hurt so bad. What the hell? No. It's maybe not bad because it won't starve down completely. Oh, we have Gaul. Oh, we have a shrine. Free gold, yay. Oh, it's going to hurt. I have no idea how much that's going to hurt me. Yeah. It's gonna be bad. Anyway, moving on. It looks like my economy is going to take a crash now. Oh. Oh. Oh, it's. No. It failed, hey. What, Tokugawa, best friend. Best friend ever. Nice. Not nice that I lost with. Oh my god. Well, I can't do anything against that. It's okay, bro. We are almost done with the war. We can move here because if I move here, I might get attacked by from Jin. So I'll move here. And next turn we go in, and hopefully he will cap. If he won't cap, I'm not sure what I'll do actually, because my whole plan kind of depends on him capping. If he doesn't, well, GG. Let's go in. So now my economy is completely fine. I panicked for no reason. And if we are lucky, the war is over next turn. And then I can still declare war on Augustus if I want to go down that route. Let's do that actually. Let's workshop that. Hollywood. Here we go. Okay, let's go in now. A few guys with bombard, I'm sure. Oh, don't like that sound effect. Okay, almost got him. Okay, one more, I think. It's not too bad, actually. It's. Oh, he moved in artillery. Little piece of crap. Yeah. There's no nice way of doing it, so. It's getting a bit better. Yeah, the damn machine guns. Machine guns are not nice. Yeah, he will never cap at this rate. Oh, hey. But really, I'm attacking at 40% and I'm losing every battle. I only won one battle. Okay, yeah, here we go. That's what I mean. That's what I mean. Don't let me lose every battle. Now he thinks he's winning again. Oh shit. How can he have that many guys not take damage? Going on. Nah. Yeah. Come on, go away, you bastard. I have no idea how annoyed I am at the game here. The whole game. Whole game I'm getting owned, man. Whole game. 70% and you feel like I'm attacking at 10%, you know, not 70. So crap. Yeah, sure. I think I can take him. Yeah. Only took about 20 cannons. Piece of crap. Hate you. Let's get in everyone on the fun. Since apparently I can't win any fights here. Yeah. Settle that guy for 4 experience units, I think. Oh, and we have more guys coming. Yeah. Might need one in case you won't cap. Not sure what I'll do in that case, bro. Keep going. The whole crap has taken longer than... Come on, work for gold, don't be an idiot. Why do you have to do everything by yourself? They don't manage anything. Like, why would you work the cottage when you have... Must be smoking crap, man. Not sure what we are smoking, the governors. Doesn't make any sense. Yeah. Nice fight. Okay, got one more guy in. It's not too bad. No. Yeah, destroy my boats, you bastard. You. Please tell me you will cap. Please tell me you have enough. Can I just retire the game or... Well, I captured the Statue of Zeus. That means things should get better now. And maybe, just maybe, he will cap next turn. And if not, I will go for Takeda. It does not have... It's not on a hill. It's close. And... yeah. Let's take a look here, maybe. I can take that, I think. Please tell me you will cap next turn, you bloody idiot. Well, on the bright side, I have captured a bunch of stuff now. Statue of Zeus, yeah. Senkor, Broadway. Kremlin! It's pyramids. Oh yeah, pyramids. Do I want to go into rep? Maybe not. Don't think it will help my happiness issue. Could go into police state for... Yeah, actually, that's not a bad idea, maybe. And I can switch every turn now, you know? So... why not? I can switch every turn. It's completely fine. That should help, right? Should help a bit. I think. And again, maybe he will cap next turn, you know, maybe he will see the light. Maybe not. Only one way to find out. Anyway, I'm getting biology. Oh, we have Cumbi Solaire. Oh, I messed up. Well, I can loop next turn, since, you know. We can switch every turn now. So frustrating. Timbuktu is a nice capture. Oh yeah. So what about the happiness? Yeah, look at that. It's... it's decreased by a lot, I think, by like 50%. Let's do that, and since I have to whip a bit here, a forge, courthouse. By the time the war is over, he will have smashed all my stuff. Yeah, he does not have that much. Not many artillery. Only two cities, which means not many reinforcements coming in. Should be good. Should be good. Do you know what? I have an idea. Since I can switch every turn now, I will get that guy to friendly, or maybe, and when I can get a treat, once I get biology, I think that might work out. So I have to take that without losing too many units, and then hopefully, and I'm can't defend against that. I mean, I can try. I can maybe make him go back, but more likely I will lose everything that I have, all my boats. It's okay. You can rebuild boats. Let's make sure I get biology first. 5 turns. He still did not declare. Paris working the coast again. Not in short. I actually don't want to do that. Why can't I move on that fort? It doesn't, it's not very fair. Since I'm getting destroyed anyway, don't want to give him a war success. I have to delete one. Okay, since I don't have time, don't really have time, I will start going. I can bombard. Well, that's not the point, I have to heal anyway. So let's wait our turn. Yeah, let's wait for these guys. Can maybe push it. Oh, not sure what happened, but somehow I'm not losing any money now. I'm sure I can get it in 3 turns if I try very hard. A bit. Let's do it in 3 turns. That should work out. Let me make sure nobody got it yet. Nobody. Oh, Tokugawa. What the hell? Tokugawa? That's one guy. I hope the trades are still open. When I want education, steam power, that kind of stuff. Yo. Come on, dude. Oh shit. Oh man. What does that mean, emancipation? That means I can't whip anymore. I have to go. I can't go never. I will never survive that. Or maybe I can survive that. Because the war variance will go away. And emancipation means that I can't whip anymore. I can't be in the caste system. It's not the end of the world, but I go never and just suck it up. Right. Yeah, I don't want to go emancipation. I really don't. I think that should be fine if I. Yeah, the elephants are not that useful. I have one more guy coming in, like here. Oh yeah, also it means I don't have to keep these guys here anymore. Come on, 2 turns. There we go. I could, of course, spread Buddhism around. I think I'll go into free religion eventually. So no point in that. And you can see that he can't peace vassal because there is no eligible. Oh shit. Well, what can you do? Once the war is over. And no, you can't give me the beakers to. What about this guy? There we go. Okay, yeah, there's no artillery. He can reinforce that a bit. Won't be enough. Yeah, no point shipping them over, I feel. Just in case. Of course, pikemen won't really do much. All right. So we are getting biology. Carthage is not quite too friendly yet. Hoping for their capitulation next turn. Yeah, that might not work out with a friendly thing. No, he even went down by one. Trade relation decreased. Not sure why, but it did. Look at that guy going for gunships already. Anyway, let's try and take him out. Let's bombard with the big guys. Should be better. Yeah, look at that. Not on a hill. But of course, I will lose the first fight. There we go. That was the first normal fight that I had in the game. Feels like. I'm actually winning the fights that I should be winning. Take that, you piece of crap. It's all because of the hill. Come on. Ha ha ha. I will still take it. Because why not? There we go. And we captured an assembly plant. Okay. That guy will never be friendly. He is not trading with me. I thought get him to friendly, you know, get a trade. But really, I have to end the war. And I have to do it right now. Would be nice to get education. Cool. Here we go. Next turn, I'll try to get steam power. Maybe I should get it now, you know. I'll wait a turn because I want to get everything on the same turn, pretty much. Don't want to risk that. Yeah. Can't believe it's over. Now we go into rep. Bureaucracy, caste system. Mercantilism, yeah. Oh yeah, I can switch every turn. I thought I'd wait one turn when I can go into free market. But I don't have to do that. I can just do whatever I like. Okay. But you have to admit that at some point in the game it didn't look likely that we that they would cap Mansa Musa. It looked like I wouldn't even beat Napoleon, maybe. So we have come a long way since then. Can we win the game? Yeah, maybe. Maybe. Still a bit nervous about Augustus. And yeah, I wonder, should I declare on him? So he can't. I don't want to do that. I wanted to do the thing that I told you about. I'm not sure though. If he declares on Churchill, I can bribe him off, maybe. And so I'm not sure I have to panic about that. And he destroyed bunch of stuff here, huh? Ah, let's take the car. Okay, let's invest a bit into infrastructure now. Long overdue. But really, I don't need that much, you know. Don't need that much. However, I'm getting cheap libraries and I mean universities might as well get a few. I'm building Oxford and Timbuktu, by the way. Oh yeah. So I will need to wait a second. Dude! My god. What a crazy bastard, huh? Okay, feels like I forgot something. Wanted to do something, I'm not sure what. Oh yeah, I wanted to build universities, yeah. So that's four. I think that should be enough. Okay, next turn we get steam power. Can I tell him to stop trading with. Oh, here we go. Open borders. Yeah, I might force him to do that next turn because I want to get communism from him. But I can't do that if he trades for biology. Okay, I'm getting workboats out, yeah. Should get back to building wealth. Yeah, get my stone back. Not sure where I want to build it, but maybe here really. Okay. We still have time. I'm going for assembly line now, with the idea of going for my unique building. I hope he won't break free if I do that. If I force him to. Okay, who do I trade with first? I think Churchill maybe. Let's make sure that we are not going for it. Yeah, big question, who do I trade with first? I'm thinking, who is more stingy? I trade with him first. I need that more than anything. Is he going for culture? I don't think he's going for culture. Putting him into. That might even help him. Oh, I think I made a mistake. I hope Churchill will still trade with me. He might not. Oh, he will, okay. Take the money. Worst enemy of Augustus. Holy crap. Oh well, what can you do? Okay, next turn we get communism from Mensa. And I go for I go for nationalism. Like an idiot. No way to get it. Don't we have chance to revolt? We don't particularly want that. Okay, I have coal. That's good to know. Lots of coal. Yeah, but more statues thing. Yeah, maybe. Well, why not? Now I have all these pikemen, nothing to do with them. A chance to revolt here as well? No, I don't. Okay. Yeah, I go for nationalism now. And he does not like me. Yeah, I wonder what happens if I declare on him. Let me think about it. It's pretty likely that he's going for Churchill. If he goes for Churchill, I can't wipe him off right now. He's pretty far ahead. And he would cap him in about 5 turns. And it's going to end my game, possibly. But if I just declare war on him. I mean, what is he going to do about that? I mean, I'm sure he will send a few units. But what's the worst he can do? I don't think he can do that much. And if I just wait and do nothing, he will eventually cap him. Make my life much harder. So I think... I think we shouldn't be working bad tiles like that, first of all. And I think we should declare war on him. Yeah, however, I feel that it's a good time to take a break and maybe think that over before I jump into something that I don't want. Also, I kind of want to do the spy thing. Well, it's not needed to do the spy thing. I mean, I could steal maybe physics from him. I might have to read. I think I want to read up on how to get the most efficient spies going. Oh yeah, before I forget, let's go into free market, free religion. Yeah, it's nice to have a crystal addendum. But yeah, I want to read up on how to do that. Maybe steal a bunch of stuff from him. And I think I will declare on him. But I want to think it through. Pretty sure I'm going to do it though. I don't see any backlash from that. I mean, I hope it's clear why I'm thinking about doing it. I declare war on him, that means he can't declare war on England or on Hannibal. That means he can't cap anyone else. And that's good. And what's the worst that can happen? He sends over a few infantry. I take them out, I have a big army. And in the meantime, I attack two tanks, and when I'm ready, I take Churchill out. And him, and win domination. I think that's a good plan. But okay, I'll think about it and take a little break.